vielen Dank. Thank you very much. We're going to do an old song now. We're going to do an old song. We've done some new things to it, and I hope you like it.
You keep It's the same old story. Your glass is empty and the chips are down. It's the same old story. But I know you, you're the one who
trying to solve.
Thank you. Mr. Don Morris on the alto saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Did you learn? Vielen Dank. Now, we haven't got time for all that. Rede Freiheit ist ein Grundrecht. Rede Freiheit ist ein Grundrecht. Aber nicht in Südafrika. The song is heißt Colors.
Shielding their
dry. The tears from her eye feeds her son.
Thank you.
funnily enough, got born in Berlin. Would you welcome, please, also born in Berlin, on the trumpet, Mr. Harry King. Let's hear it for Harry King. Come on. And Harry's mother, Mrs. Kim, she's also out there tonight somewhere. This is... What a touching experience this is. I'm very moved. The third member of this fabulous foursome, ladies and gentlemen, is also someone that was born in Berlin. Yes! Will you welcome, please, on the trombone, the one and only Louis Louis! This fabulous foursome, ladies and gentlemen. Would you welcome, please, also returning home tonight to his birthplace of Berlin, geboren in Berlin. Yes! On the saxophones, Mr. Don Myrick, ladies and gentlemen. Don Myrick. Hey, Dan.
I'm doing very well. I'm doing very well.
Feels good to be home, huh?
Feels great to be home. I bet it does. I bet it does.
Now,
wonderful food,
yes.
Well, I know you like the food, don't you?
You love the food.
Yes, you love the food.
And is your mother here tonight?
Not tonight.
Well, let's tell these wonderful people, how do you feel this evening, Don? Tell them how you feel. You can think about it, but tell them how you feel. Have you got it? He's got it.
Simply wonderfully serious.
There's no stopping him now. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Berlin's finest, the fabulous Phoenix Horns, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Serious.
friend, ladies and gentlemen. Over here, tinkling away on the piano. Tinkle, tinkle, tinkle. He, unfortunately, was not born in Berlin. Nicht geboren in Berlin. But you know something? Do you know something? On the way here tonight, he said to me, Phil, I wish I was geboren in Berlin. So, almost on Berlin. Brad Carr on the keyboard, then. And over here, a young man, well, youngish man. And he was actually clean-shaven tonight when we started doing these introductions. And he also was not born in Berlin. But we can't actually find a record of him being born anywhere, so don't feel left out. Mr. Leland Sklar on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Unfortunately, he was also not born in Berlin. He was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, which isn't that far from Berlin. So, almost born in Berlin, on a guitar from Genesis, the Hot Top Top, the Bad Studios, Mr. Daryl Stammer! We've done everybody. Yes, look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shiner, shit. How can I forget this man? Ladies and gentlemen, my partner in crime for the last 200 years, Chester Thompson on the drum. Because earlier today, I was walking through the hotel lobby where we're staying here in Berlin, which is the Intercontinental. I think it's the Intercontinental. Maybe it's the Sheraton. I think it's the Sheraton. Anyway, I know my room nice, 1603. Anyway, I was walking through the hotel lobby, and I noticed this heap on the floor of the lobby of the hotel. And I went up to this heap, and I noticed it was Chester Thompson asleep on the floor of the lobby of the hotel. Well, as he was asleep, I went through his wallet. Nothing much in there, a few marks, but no money. And so I woke him up. I said, Chester. I said, Chester, what do you think is the most difficult drum pattern that anybody anywhere has ever asked you to play? Well, Chester shook his head and he scratched his chin and said, I don't really know what the most difficult drum pattern is. Maybe if I put on my dark glasses, maybe the information will come to me.
Just one mind, you know it's two hearts.
Thank you, I'm gonna
got a groovy kind.
got a groovy kind of love. till spring rolls by. When the springtime has gone, will my love linger on? I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true. When the things that you plan need a helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair. That's when I'll be there, always. Not for just an hour, and not for just a day. No, not for just a year, but always. Days may not be fair, always. That's when I'll be there. Not for just an hour, no, no, not for just a day. No, not for just a year, but always. Till forever is through, until there's just me and you.
There's a fire to see.
Take me home. Shut up.